me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell 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 me what's happening.
Why should you want to know? Don't you mind about the future? Don't you try to think ahead? Save tomorrow for tomorrow. Think about today instead.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz?
I could give you facts and figures.
What's the buzz? Tell me
even
what's
give you plans and forecasts.
When do we ride?
Even tell you where I'm going.
When do we ride to Jerusalem? When do we ride to Jerusalem? When do we ride to Jerusalem? When do we ride to Jerusalem?
Why should you want to know? Why are you obsessed with fighting? Times and fates you can't defy. If you knew the path we're riding, you'd understand it less than
I. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Let me try to cool down your face a bit. Let me try to cool down your face a bit. Let me try to cool down your face a bit. Let me try to cool down your face. Oh, let me try to cool down your face. Let me try to cool down your face a bit.
That is good while you prattle through your supper. Where and when and who and how. She alone has tried to give me what I need right here now.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. 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 What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
What to do, how to move him. I've been changed, yes, really changed. In these past few days, when I've seen myself, I seem like someone else. See why he moves me. He's a man. He's just a man. And I've had so many men before in very many ways. He's just one more. Should I bring him down? Should I scream and shout? Should I speak of love? Let my feelings out. I never thought I'd come to this. What's it all? It's rather funny. I should be in this position. I'm the one who's always been so calm, so cool. No lover's fool. I never thought I'd if he said he loved me. I'd be lost, I'd be frightened. I couldn't go, just couldn't go. I'd turn my head, I'd back away. I wouldn't want to know. He scares me so. I want him so. I love him so.
I only want to say, if there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison. Feel it burn me, I have changed. I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectations. Tried for 3 years, seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? But if I die, see the saga through and do the things you ask of me, let them hate me, hit me, hurt me, nail me to the tree. I'd want to know, I'd want to know, my God. Want to know, I'd want to know, my God. Want to see, I'd want to see, my God. Want to see, I'd want to see, my God. Why I should die? Would I be more noticed than I ever was before? Would the things I've said and done matter anymore? I'd have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord. Have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord. Have to see, I'd have to see, my Lord. Have to see, I'd have to see, my Lord. If I die, what will be my reward? If I die, what will be my reward? A little of your omnipresent brain. Show me there's a reason for you wanting me to die. Far too keen on where and how, but not so hot on why. Oh!
then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. After all, I've tried for 3 years. Seems like 90. Why then am I scared to finish what I started?
What you started? I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup of poison, nail it to your cross and break me. Bleed me, beat me, kill me. Take me now before
Jesus, I am overjoyed to meet you face to face. You've been getting quite a name all around the place. Healing cripples, raising from the dead. Now I understand you're God.
Huh?
At least that's what you've said. So, you are the Christ. You're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine. Change my water into wine. That's all you need to. Then I'll know it's all true. Come on, King of the Jews. Jesus, you just won't believe the hit you've made around here. You are all we talk about. You are the wonder of the year. Oh, what a pity if it's all a lie. Still, I'm sure that you can rock the cynics if you try. So if you are the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, prove to me that you're no fool. Walk across my swimming pool. If you do that for me, then I'll let you go free. Come on, King of the Jews. I only ask what I'd ask any superstar. What is it that you have got that puts you where you are? Oh, ho, ho, I am waiting. Yes, I'm a captive fan. I'm dying to be shown that you are not just any man. So if you are the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, feed my household with this bread. You can do it on your head. Or has something gone wrong? Jesus, why do you take so long? Ah, come on, King of the Jews! Hey, aren't you scared of me, Christ? Mr. Wonderful Christ! You're a joke! You're not the Lord! You are nothing but a fraud. Take him away. He's got nothing to say. Get out, you King of the... Get out, King of the... Oh, get out, you King of the Jews! Get out of here! You... Get out of here, you! Get out of my life!
A landmark will be achieved in September when the longest-running show in the history of Broadway, Cats... closes.
And if you've got a little bit of extra love to give, we're looking for a good home for Rum Tum Tugger. And his 17-year-old friends.
Oh, yes, they come freshly flea-dipped, neutered, and spayed.
Just like Bob Barker.
Exactly. From Andrew Lloyd Webber's oldest show on Broadway to his newest, here is the Tony-nominated revival of Jesus Christ Superstar.
For Best Book of a Musical was won earlier this evening by Richard Nelson for James Joyce's The